Hello friends, welcome to DP Tutorials. By default in Microsoft Project 2016, you will be having the standard 5 days as working days in calendar. If you're working on any project, like say of an Indian bank project, there you would be having alternate Saturdays as working days. So in this tutorial, let us see how we can change the calendar to make alternate Saturdays as working. This is my sample project now. Go to the project tab from the menu bar and click on this change working time feature. When you click this, you will see a dialog box pop up like this. Now click on this create new calendar button and name this as alternate Saturdays and select the option to make a copy of standard calendar and now click OK. In the exceptions tab at the bottom, give a name like alternate and enter some start and finish dates. Here I enter 20th December, which is Saturday, to 28th December 2020. Once you complete this, the details button will be enabled on the right side. Now you can then open the exception details dialog. Now here, set the exception type to working times from non-working and define the hours that will be worked on the Saturday in the table, that is 8 to 12 p.m. and 1 to 5 p.m. and go to the recurrence pattern and select weekly, recurring every 2 weeks on Saturday. Tick this checkbox on Saturday. That means you are saying that the pattern would be weekly but recurring every 2 weeks on every Saturday. Under range of recurrence option, set an end date beyond the end of your project, that is 20th December 2020, I am giving as an example, and then click OK. Okay, now again click on the change working time button. You will see that the alternate Saturdays are colored in light blue, which are nothing but exception days. So by doing this, friends, you have made that alternate Saturdays as working days in MS Project calendar. Got it? So if you have enjoyed this tutorial, please give me a like, share and comment. For further more interesting videos, please do subscribe DP Tutorials. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching.